experiencing the sights, sounds, and smells of downtown Atlanta's historic Fairlie-Poplar district is like going on an international journey. In this edition of Keep It In Town, Atlanta District 2 City Councilmember Kwanzaa Hall invites you to lunch. No passport necessary, and it's affordable.
Hey everybody, I'm Kwanzaa Hall, and we're in the Fairlie-Poplar district, right in the heart of Atlanta. Inside of this area, not only do you have Georgia State and Five Points, but you have some of the best international fare to be found in our metropolitan area. Restaurants from all over the world exhibit some of the greatest cuisine to be found. So just want to encourage you to come on out and check it out.
Viva Italia! If you seek to sate your most basic Italian palate, head to Rosa's Pizza, our first stop on Broad Street. Councilmember Hall wasted no time helping out. He kneaded, tossed, and topped off pizza dough. And after some time in and out of the oven, he sliced and served the finished product to anxious customers.
Put a lot of energy into that, man.
Rosa's Pizza has been at this location for more than 22 years. And the owner, who's originally from New York, says he enjoys his life and business here.
We figured you could just do it during lunch instead of nights and weekends and stuff like that. And it worked out.
And how has pizza worked out for Councilmember Hall?
So where would you start me, though? If I came back tomorrow, you start me on slices.
We definitely good with slices.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll do these slices.
I'll take that.
Our second Broad Street stop takes us to Turkey and the Mediterranean.
Merhaba.
Hi, sir. How are you?
How you doing?
Nice to see you.
Merhaba.
Alibaba's Mediterranean and Turkish delights has it all.
So we come here and you feel love.
And the baklava.
And the baklava is the main thing.
And the super euro.
And what about you? What's your favorite?
Super euro. And the euro salad.
Okay.
Okay.
Alibaba's owner is a fourth generation chef who has worked on cruise ships and in some of Atlanta's finest hotels.
The reason that I opened this place, I like to work for myself and to introduce about my culture of food.
Yes.
And the language too. Once in a while.
And how do you say my name is?
Adam Kwanzaa.
Adam Kwanzaa.
Business is going so good, the owner says he'll soon open another restaurant and lounge on the same block. Fairlie-Poplar is named for the two streets that cross its center. Its architecture gives you that old big city feel, yet a few of the Georgia State University buildings woven into the district make it modern. Small business owners love the diverse clientele of professionals and students, and they work hard to satisfy both.
In Georgia State, going from so many part-time students to so many full-time students that are here during the day, the energy that exists is amazing. The lines in the restaurants during lunch are fun. They're quick, but they're fun.
Our final Broad Street stop is Dua Vietnamese noodle soup. Not everyone can say they've savored the flavors of Vietnam, but the food seems to speak for itself.
If they have a coworker that bringing the food back to their office, that smell and the aroma gets to them. And they're like, what is that? And so like, oh, it's a Vietnamese restaurant down, you know, in Broad Street. And then they all come.
You can dine in or pop in to do it to go if you're in a hurry. The food is just as tasty either way.
With the pork and the chicken are all lemongrass. We use like garlic, fresh shallot too as well. And then for the pho, we have a lot of cinnamon, ginger.
Hall already has a favorite. It's the spicy soup known as Bun Bo Way. Enjoy. If you'd like to reach out to Councilmember Kwanzaa Hall about his Keep It In Town campaign, you can do so at 404-330-6038 or at khall@atlantaga.gov. He's also on Facebook and Twitter.